Roblox's new owner is definitely not a scammer 22. That username is a bit sus, but okay. OMG, all my friends are bacons. They look so cute. Let's see what my avatar is like. I'm a bacon too. I'm sure I didn't leave my avatar like this. Okay, let's just buy some new stuff. This cat hood looks super cute. I really want to buy it. I'm going to get it. What is this? I've been scammed. Maybe it's just a glitch. It can't be right. This backpack is super cute. I'll buy this. Oh my god, again. What is happening? Let's just play a game. The catalog must be glitched. What is going on? Where are all the games? We will just play this for now. Where is everyone and everything? What am I supposed to do? Maybe it's a boredom simulator. Let's see if we can find anyone. I'll put a message in the chat to see if anyone answers. What is this? It costs Robux to send a message. Is there any wonder no one is playing this game? I'm leaving. This is ridiculous. Oh my god, what? I can't believe this. The owner is such a scammer. I'm done.